not have a strong singing voice, I'm going to rely upon you guys to help me. You know where you're at. Remember, you're all the chorus. I sing the first line, we all sing the chorus. Are you ready?
Yes.
On the first day of escrow, my admin brought to me one phone a ringing and an agent really, really stressed. On the second day of escrow, my manager brought to me one, and one phone a ringing and an agent really, really stressed. On the third day of escrow, my seller said to me, stop lowering prices to, come on to, come on to. One phone a ringing and an agent really, really stressed. On the fourth day of escrow, my buyer said to me,
make a lower offer.
Number three, stop lowering prices to one phone a ringing and an agent really, really stressed. On the fifth day of escrow, my children said to me,
give me some money, make a lower offer.
Make a lower offer. One phone a ringing and an agent really, really stressed. On the sixth day of escrow, my husband said to me,
make a lower offer.
One phone a ringing and an agent really, really stressed. On the seventh day of escrow, my lender said to me,
we need a better buyer.
Six.
Where are your paychecks?
Give me some money. Make a lower offer.
One more ring and an agent really, really stressed. On the eighth day of escrow, the pest guy said to me,
make a lower offer.
One phone a ringing and an agent really, really stressed. On the ninth day of escrow, the policeman said to me, one phone a ringing and an agent really, really stressed. On the ninth day of escrow, or tenth day of escrow, my broker said to me, appraiser said to me, need a better buyer. Where are your paychecks?
Give me some money. Make a lower offer.
One phone a ringing and an agent really, really stressed. On the 12th day of escrow, the title company said to me,
fire cancel escrow.
Home has no value. Commission will be holding.
ER. Better buyer.
Where are your paychecks?
Make a lower offer.
Two one phone a ringing and an agent really, really.